Hello, my name is Alex Disher and I'm from the NX product marketing team. And today we're going to discuss some newly improved features and tricks using NX sketch and profile creation tools to quickly and efficiently create dynamic sketches. First, you're going to want to open a session of NX 2506 and start a simple sketch on any plane of your choosing. Once you have done this, you will start by selecting the line command and double checking in the settings of the dialog box that chain curves are selected. You can also check chain curves are selected by simply right-clicking on your mouse and looking for the check mark next to it. Next, we will create a line to any desired length and simply select. After creating the first line, you can see any direction that you point your cursor. The new line is connected to the old one you just have made. This is because chain curves are on. Then let's say maybe you wanted to move where you wanted the starting location of your new line to be. To do that, you can simply select the starting point and drag to the desired location that you may like. The next thing you could do is if you didn't want chain curves to be on, you can simply select the middle mouse button and cancel it. Moving on, instead of starting with another line, we can right-click our mouse and select an arc to switch to an arc. With chain curves on, we can create a desired arc wherever we see fit. While making the arc, you may notice a blue perpendicular line to the original line that we made. This blue line represents tangency. After creating our arc, we can simply switch back to the line command again by right-clicking our mouse and selecting it. Another cool feature that you can use now in the line command is locking both the length and angle. Here you can see we locked the length of the line to be 100 millimeters, and no matter what direction we move the cursor, the length will not change, just the angle. Next, we can also lock just the angle, which will allow you to draw any length line all while maintaining the desired angle. Another thing we can do is lock both the length and angle to quickly create multiple lines or stamp them as needed. Now we'll delete those to clear up some of our workspace. The next feature that we will explore is the infinite line tool. To access this, we can simply pick it in the drop-down menu in the dialog box, or select it by right-clicking and going to the line output type. With creating an infinite line, it will allow you to create an easy marker line, or in this case, a good center line to be able to mirror our sketch. In today's tips and tricks video, we've explored the new features in NX 2506's sketch curves and profile creation tools, leveraging options like chain curves and dynamically switching between lines and arcs, and advanced locking for line angles and lengths. Users can speed up the sketching process, create more accurate and controlled profiles, and quickly iterate on their ideas without interruption. Features like the infinite line tool add even more flexibility for layout and mirroring, streamlining workflows, and unlocking greater creativity. By taking advantage of these enhancements, users will find sketch and profile creation in NX faster, more intuitive, and more powerful than ever before, empowering you to bring your design concepts to life with precision and ease. Thank you.